addressing it practically, making sure that young people are physically brought into a job situation where they can work. It is about doing that. But it should also be a compact about all of us as South Africans working together to build this compact to increase accountability. That we must know that we should be accountable to one another. That is a compact that we must also have. It must be a compact about increasing transparency. We must increase our transparency. It must also be a compact about increasing the levels of excellence. We must also have a compact to have good performance in wherever effort, ever station where we work as South Africans. We must have good performance. We must be South Africans who know that we perform well at everything that we do. We must be South Africans who are at the top of their game. As we wake up in the morning, we give our best performance, excellent performance for everything. That requires a compact as well. But we must also be a compact about getting things done, implementing our decisions. It must also be a compact against corruption. That is the type of compact we need. We must be decidedly against corruption, against poor performance. It must also be a compact that leads us to resolving the various problems that we have in our country. Be it the university's fees issue, we must have a compact that will lead to that as well. We must have a compact that is going to lead to increased job creation. Now that is the type of approach that this country needs. A positive approach, a forward-looking approach, an approach that says, yes, it can be done. We have done it before. We've been here before. We've solved the most intractable problem in the world. We did it as South Africans, and we're going to do it again. That, my friends and colleagues, my comrades, is the type of South Africa that we are. And rarely, we are not being asked, you know, to reinvent the wheel. We are not being asked to do something that has not been done before. We're just being asked to step forward, to show leadership. As trade union leaders who are gathered here, to show leadership that yes, we can make this country great. We can resolve all our problems, grow the economy, create more employment, get rid of corruption, become excellent South Africans, which is what we are destined to become. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Thank you.
FEDUSA, FEDUSA.